All right, we're doing some miter stair skirts today.
I cut it from the back, trace it from the back, cut it from the back, and I'll just overcut about 3/4 of an inch. That way I don't need to jig them out.
Thanks for watching. Let us know what you think, and let's keep on learning.